Hello everybody, we are at the local Walmart here, and the Sugarloaf machine's looking pretty good, so I'm gonna put a couple bucks in here, see what I can get out of it here. Alright, hard decisions, I don't know if there's anything that I can break, not really. Could probably get her though. I don't even know how to grab these. I don't know if you're supposed to grab them from the base. We'll give it a shot. Come on, Betty. Clamp her. Clamp that Betty Boop. Give me that Betty Boop. That's right. That's right. Drop her in there. Yeah, baby. All right. Next one. This rabbit. Uncle Si. Let's go for this other Betty Boop, if I can grab her the same way. Come on, baby. No way, dude, that's looking great. Betty Boop twofer. Betty Boop twofer, brother. I'm gonna go ahead and take these out so they don't get jammed up. Betty Boop, Betty Boop. All right, going again. We're gonna go for this peanut, dude. Man, I might clear this thing out here for luckily. Let me see if I can turn it around a little bit. How much time I got? There we go. Okay, there we go. I know I'm top. All right, get that guy. Oh, man, baby. 3 for 3. This is, man, I just had to, oh, no way, bro. Oh, man, hopefully something else will just, knock him down there when I get it. Man, oh man. There we go. Get that bunny. Get that bunny. 4 for 4. Ish. Still hadn't got him yet. I gotta pump more money in this thing. Alright, tough this out for me for a minute, guys. So I can get some money out my wallet here. 3 for 3. I'm gonna go ahead and pop 2 more bucks in this sucker. And then go from there. Alright, let's go for this baseball duder. See if I can turn it around a little bit. That'll work. Get him. That's a perfect clamp. Get him. No way, bro. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and go for this Uncle Si. Maybe it'll eventually knock him out. He's one of the ones I need. I'm gonna try something different here. Get him, baby. Get him right at the feet. Come on. I might have to waste 50 cents to get that guy out of the chute there. I'm trying to avoid that though. Come on, baseball dude. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and just do the 50 cents to get this so I can have at least four wins. I hope it doesn't take the tag off. Oh no, come on, man. I'm on the other side of the store here, and they must have filled these machines recently because we got a lot of new stuff in here. Looks pretty filled up. I'll go ahead and pop them. I'm going to do this 2 at a time because you never know when it's going to be a goober. I'm gonna go for these Betty Boops first. They're just calling right on out. I can try to drag something first. I don't want to screw up the good thing going. You're mine. You are mine, seahorse. Oh, you trying to distract me from Boop. I see what you're doing. Get her, baby. Get her. Are you kidding me? Alright. Might be a little tougher than I thought for her. Let's see if I can get down underneath this Betty. Alright, come on. Get her by that soccer ball. Oh, no way, bro. Ripped. Come on. Ripped off. This machine is not doing me like justice like the other side. Man, that's so gettable. I'm putting a dollar in this thing. Screw it. One more dollar. If I don't win anything on this one, then I'm a happy camper. So it's all good. Get down in there. Get down in there. Good enough. We'll get Betty. Yes, dump Betty right in there, sucker. Excellent. You know what? I'm going to call it a day on this machine. So you guys see I got a seahorse and another Betty Boop. If she can come out of there, there she goes. Betty Boop. All right. Well, thank you for watching. Crane, I'm going to pop a buck in here. Got to try to win something. I mean, this stuff in here looks lined up, but who knows? Can I get this? No. Go for this dinosaur way over here. Get him. That looks... Oh. I got him. All right. Yes. Okay, got a dinosaur. I want that Pac-Man, dude. Get off of there. Sucker. Oh, man. I'm not even paying attention to my camera film. Oh, my God. Come here, dudes. Look at this tiki, dude. Last minute try. No way. Alright. I'll quit with this one. I'm gonna pop a dollar in this bling machine here. Hopefully it's not like a jacked up blinger. That looks like a 3, 4, 5, and 1. Oh my God. Epic fail, dude. Epic fail. I don't know if I got that on film, but that was horrendous. It's gonna haunt me. I had like a 4 and 9. the bling a little more. I don't usually play the bling, but I won last week. Got it on here. Oh my god, so I won some, oh, it says mom. It's a bracelet that says mom. And I won a dinosaur. So, let's keep going. Alright, everybody, I'm putting, I got interrupted with a phone call a minute ago, but I got $2 in this machine now. Go for the sitting pig first. Hopefully. No, ain't clamping just right. So. So gettable. I gotta go for him. God dang it. Otherwise, I'd go for something more licensed. See what we can do here. One more try. All right, so I got that thing. Alright, well, I don't even know if I got that on film. Anyway. Alright, this Virginia Tech dude. Alright. I'm at Kmart, popping a dollar in. Nah, I'm thinking that blue dude. That's right there, but I want to spin my, spin this around some.
You should have got the Smurf. See?
That might do it. What, you want a Smurf?
Yeah.
Get down in there, dude. I just want this thing. I got a feeling it's... There we go. Get him. Oh, yes, sir. It bounced in there. All right.
Can I try one?
Yeah, go for it. I still got you on here, too. Hold that guy, okay? Here he's going to try. Thank you. We got a North Carolina number one Tar Heels. No Smurf.
You get 2 tries in it or what?
What'd you put, a dollar in?
No.
Here, let me put. You go. Try again some more. I'll put another dollar in here since it got a somewhat decent grab on it. Here, hold that Tar Heel guy for me. Oh, you got him. Maybe this walrus. I don't know.
M&M. Everybody likes them red M&Ms.
Oh, man. All right, we got one more try on this one, then we'll go to the other one. I'm going to go for this piece of pizza that's over here. Let's see it down in here. Trying to turn it. No, didn't even close all the way on that one. Everybody, I am at the crane and it is looking pretty good in there. You'll see it in a second, and I am gonna ruffle some stuff up in there. Putting $3 in. You can see it's looking pretty decent in here. I'm gonna just kind of go for this Phil first, though. Is that Phil? No, that's Willie, isn't it? Hopefully it will spin for me. That'll work, though, if you can... Oh, man, oh, man. All right. It's okay. I got more money. I don't want to knock that stuff in the back until I can... I don't want to cover anything up. Maybe like that. Okay, come on. Oh, no, dude. Oh, man. Oh, no, man. That might be, actually, it might be possible. It's spun the right way. I'm gonna waste 50 cents on them. I got more dollars. Come on. Oh no, come on, get down in there though. Oh, that's the last one I need for the collection. Oh, the claw's all jacked now. Now I'm just gonna have to go for messing with some stuff. Oh no, there we go. Man, dude, if this just spun the right way. Oh, man, ran out of time. Ugh. Just burning the money away on this machine. Alright. Go for this Diego, I think it looks like up there or something. Maybe knock him down a little and then just kind of snag him. Oh wait, I might just go for it just like that. That might work. Hook him. Diego. All right. Go, Diego, go. One more try. God, that fill, if it just fell the right way, that fill, I could get that fill. I don't think I can move with anything else around. Let's see here. Come, you're mine, Beaver. That's not even Bieber. Oh, wasting my time with junk like that. Alright. One more buck. Alright. Thank you. All right, got some kind of One Direction pillow, and we're going to try to get over here to Phil. Whoa, dude. That was a wicked spin. All right. One Direction pillow with blah, blah, blah on the front of it. Nothing good back there. Alright, we're gonna go for this fill. That time it might do it. I mean, Willie. Oh, no, he's gone now. Alright, and I'm gonna put 50 more cent in, guys, and go for this, that Ranger bear that I see in the back there. Man. At least I haven't hit the other side yet, so maybe there's something even better. Let's go mess around with it. Boom. Get him. Alright, well. I'm going to go hit the other machine. That was all I got, right? Well, I got a Diego and a, not a Justin Bieber pillow. Okay, One Direction. All right, thanks for watching. Well, let me look over here real quick. Yeah, I'll pop a buck in this. What the heck? This is the dollar one. Let me see what we got going on here. These Walking Deads, they're kind of iffy there. Alright, come on, bear. Get him, come on. Alright, I'm in a good mood. One more buck. I think I spent like $5 or $6 so far. Alright. That's a good grab. Oh, it didn't clamp right though. Alright, well, I'm gonna check the other side. Thanks for watching, guys. I am at another Sugarloaf again. I had no luck at this last machine. Last $2. Going for broke. Just watching my time. Oh no, man. That's wasting time. Go for this thing. Get down in there. Get down in there, dude. Ah, man. All you gotta do is hook the loop on those. And then it's like an automatic win. Ah, man, I'm not gonna get much. There we go. Get that thing. Oh man. kind of horse.
A horse.
A horse is a horse. Of course, of course. The $5 horse it is. Yay. Come on now. Come on. Off the wall. Alright. Buddy, I'm at Walmart. I have been going through crane withdrawal because my truck is out of commission. I finally made it to a Walmart and this machine looks good and I hope it doesn't screw me over. I'm gonna put $3 in at the start. See if I can get me some Walking Dead people. Alright. Oh my god, my boy would go crazy for this Kenny though, too, dude. Let me see if I can get this schnazzle. Oh, no. I should have went for the governor first. Perfect grab. Come on. You are mine, Glenn. Mine, Glenn. Thank you, sir. You can stay in the chute. I'm gonna go ahead and go for this governor. See if it'll clamp him right. It might. Almost. Schnazzle. Oh, I did the same thing again. Should have spun it. Alright, let's see this here. Oh no, dude. Gotta put more money in here. Let me go ahead and get. I got Glenn out there so far. Bear with me, peoples. $2 more. Not gonna take my dollar, huh? Thank you. come on, Kenny. Man, dude. I'm not trying to kill you, Kenny. Man. Today is like stab day. There's nothing to really turn it around on in the machine. There's no way to turn... Still stayed the same way. Come on, duder. Are you for real? Alright, I'm gonna stop for now. I might hit another machine. But thanks for watching.
Yes.
Yeah, that's way up there. Let's see. I don't know if it'll drop right in there or not, though. Yes, it did. I got it. I got a pillow. Alright. A One Direction pillow with Justin Bieber on it. Alright. Justin Bieber. Now I'm happy. At least I won something. I mean, I don't care if it's that or not. Oh no, I don't know what that meant. That, I don't even know what I just did there. Ugh, almost yanked the tag off. Okay. I'm gonna stop with this thing that looks like Justin Bieber, but it's not. It's a One Direction dude. Okay, thanks guys. What's up everybody? I was able to make it to a claw, but it's the same old stuff in there. It's that they haven't changed it out since the last time I was at this one. And the other side is out of order, so even though it doesn't look that good, I'll spend a quick buck and maybe 50 cents on the bling. See if I can finagle something out of this. See that Kenny is still there. Man, there ain't nothing in here, dudes. Cheeky tiki. Cheeky tiki by the tag. Cheeky tiki by the tag. Cheeky tiki by the tag. Oh man, I think it's been a long time since I won something by the tag. Right there. Sweetness. So, man, that machine did me good. 50 cent on the bling. Cheeky tiki by the tag. Ooh boy. I like that. Been a while. Nah. Alright, well that's it. I spent $1.50 and I got myself a cheeky tiki. First one I've won. I think that's what they're called. Well anyways, thanks for watching guys and stay tuned for many more vids. Alright. Peace out. Up guys. It is freeze, and I'm here for the crane. That's why I come to Walmart. But I'm going to go ahead and pop two in this. Hopefully it'll be good to me. I see some South Park schnazzles up in there, if I can get to them. Let's see if I can get this stuff. Get that, Cartman. Oh, man. All right. Get him. Not good enough. All right. So far, so good. Got a hat. Alright, but I want something good. Not that I won't rock that hat. Let's go for this dude again. That's a good grab if it hooks him. I think it got him. It got him. So I spent, what did I spend? $2 or $3? $2? Sweet deal. Got myself a curry somebody. My friend Jordan would know that. I have no idea. And I got this hat. We'll pop another buck in. Sweet. If anybody wants that baseball dude, just comment or send me a message. I'll trade him for something. Alright, go for this Hello Kitty for my daughter. She'd go nuts. Oh, man. Alright, one more. Oh, man. Claws all. Screwy. Oh no. Nada. Alright, so I got those two prizes. Thanks for watching, everybody. Bye. Well, I might as well see if I can do something over there first. Okay, I knocked that beaver pillow down, but I didn't really do what I wanted to with it. All right, time was running out. I did not get that. Two more tries. What?
Vampire Academy.
That's your type of movie, dude.
Yeah,
for sure. Oh, spin for me, right? Oh, that might do it. That might get that thing. Claw. Claw. No. It won it. Oh, it won it.
Very nice.
All right. All right. Keep on working this thing. Oh, duder. You messed me up, dude. One more buck. Alright, we got a piggy. Alright, you can pop it in there for me. This is my assistant. There we go. Got a pig so far. I was trying to get that brown domo thing or whatever, though. Ah. Good board. Oh, that might do it.
There it is.
Oh, it didn't clamp right, dude. Alright, one more try.
Still going for the elephant?
Well, you know, I'm always going to mess around first now that Rhino ain't going to work. Yeah, I'll go for it. I'll bite if it clamps. Oh man, brother. Alright, I don't know. No, that's it for this one. Alright, thanks for watching. I don't usually bite on these. I'm going to put 50 cents in it. These are the ones with the payout rates. But I'll go 2 quarters on it, see what I can do. Oh, hang on, we'll go for this first. I won it. First try. Okay. That was the lucky quarter, dude. That was the lucky quarter, bro. Alright, let's see if we can get this other one. Letter K. Maybe because it was just so bulky, maybe it just did land out for the right.
Nah, it was a good clamp. Oh. It was a very good clamp, dude.
I didn't get the K. Well, I won a letter F with hearts on it. And my name is Freeze, so that's very nice. Thank you for watching. Yeah, but I wouldn't even get rid of it right away, and I wouldn't make that much in the long run. Sweet win, though.
Oh, yeah.
I wish I could have seen it. See, I just saw you get excited at it. Man, he got excited. He was like, "Yeah, give me that. LeBron." Oh, man.
Chucky. Oh, that looks good.
Oh, what in the world?
Oh!
That'd have been crazy,
that
dude.
That would have been crazy.
He looks like he's wide open now, though, but let's see.
I almost lost LeBron. He just fell in there.
That's awesome, though. I think it's the first time you won when I've been with you.
It is.
Oh, that's good. Get him. Hook him. What?
What?
It is ripping me, dude. I am.
Try to go for that elephant again, maybe.
What, you went for that? The green one?
Oh, no, I'm talking about that. The donkey, actually.
All right. I want this Chucky, man, if I can get on him right. There we go.
Think so?
Oh, yes, I got a Chucky coming in there on the screen. Drop him. Drop him.
Oh!
You get excited, huh? Alright, there we go. We saved him. I saved him.
I thought you were about to lose him.
No, I got it. Oh, man. What in the world?
That's a bad
Alright. I got a Chucky. Wanna play? Thanks for watching. Man, somebody called, guys. So, like, this is gonna be a quick one if I win. Oh, it looks good. No what? Way, brother. I still want that, though. Alright, he can sit there for a second. Let me see. That's a good grab.
What?
Come on, dude. I'm going to be spending another dollar on this thing. I got to call my mom back, too. You going to play this one? You get that? You can go for that, Rick. I won. Drop it. All right. I won a one-eyed dude. Thanks for watching, everybody. My money on cranes.
Rick looks so wide open, but he's not. It's just the weirdest thing. We need to find a way to get that outer prong around them, because it. I don't know, man.
Maybe. Okay.
Wow.
Got the Rick.
Nicely done.
Woo! Nicely yes! Done. That's it, dude. That's the way to do it. Rick Grimes, Walking Dead. Thank you, guys. Yeah, dude.
Put a dollar. That's it. Alright. I'm trying to go for that butters.
Get in here.
No way. No way. That's what's up, buddy.
Yeah, first try, bro. Keep it going. You got two more tries. Keep going. You still got two tries, man. Go for something. That was sweet, dude. Oh, snap. Yeah. All right, dude. Jordan, your first two in a row, dude. Oh, you got one more. Butters. That's awesome, dude. That looks pretty good. Oh. Oh, dude. Nice. Okay. Now I'm gonna go.
Yeah.